This project is we're replacing the deck on the Mississippi River Bridge on Highway 5 here between the cities of St. Paul and Fort Snelling. This is a two-year project. The first year we're redecking the eastbound lanes, just taking it down to the steel girders, and then just putting a new deck back with new concrete barriers and new lighting that the city of St. Paul is refurbishing on the project. And then in 2016, we will be starting on the westbound lanes and start doing the same thing, remove the old deck and put the new deck on. This project is at $13.2 million. There's no barges on this project. Everything is being done up above. One of the requirements of the project was to have a false deck from the west abutment, which is the Fort Snelling, Minneapolis side, to across the river onto the St. Paul side, which they have provided. And then from the St. Paul side of the river to the east abutment here, right just below us, we actually slabbed the deck. So we actually saw cut in 6-foot by 12-foot sections, and then have a machine that actually would grab the concrete out in these sections. So we did the slabbing for 700 feet from the east abutment to Pier 2, which is the first pier in the river. That kept the concrete rubble to be minimized over the wetland that was underneath the bridge. Because that went so well, they also decided to slab it all the way across the bridge. So from Pier 2 to the Fort Snelling side, we also saw cut and slabbed, we didn't drop the deck on the false deck. I mean, besides redecking the Mississippi River Bridge, we also have three other bridges that we're redecking, and well, not redecking, but doing bridge repairs. We got the eastbound and westbound Shepherd Road Bridge over Highway 5, and then we have the Edgecombe Bridge over Highway 5. Two of those bridges are being done this year, the eastbound Shepherd Road and the Edgecombe Bridge. We're doing deck repairs and then doing a new overlay over the top of them. The westbound Shepherd Road Bridge will be done next summer. The project has been going great. We're on schedule to finish by Labor Day weekend. Traffic right now is one lane condition in each direction, and we'll be splitting it back out to the two lane in each direction, and that'll be until April of 2016 when we start doing the westbound sides and we put traffic back down to a single lane.